he gets sort of led down a bit of a bit of a maze, really. He Simon, his whole journey is ambiguous. I think from the moment he meets Grace, she sort of concocts a web of, I don't want to say what the web is of.
It's a web.
But it's a web.
It's a web.
And it's a web that he can't help himself, and he goes down. So I think the idea is that you never really know anything in this series. You never come to a, you never land on a conclusion. Simon doesn't land on a conclusion. I didn't land on a conclusion when I read it. I took a lot of thought, and I still have moments where I'm like,
it's the type of piece that you really get lost in.
It's very rare when you read scripts that the world that the writer has created on the page, that you feel it and you can sense it and you're almost in it when you're reading, let alone, like, most of the stuff happens in production when they create the sets. But this was all there on the page. So I bought into that world. I was living there by the time I finished it. And that's like a real telltale of a really amazing writer. Like, it was incredible.